Hello, I am Timothy, aka The Listener, with another reaction for you today. Today we're reacting to 100 Goofies Yard Out. The link to the original video will be down in the description below. Also, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Without further ado, let's get it.
Yeah. Goofies. They should have never called Yard Out. I'm about to clear Yard Out. We can take it to the ball court. I'ma show you how to ball out. And you should be afraid when they open my cage and they say let that dog out. I understand he was brave, but today was the day that I'm ripping his heart out. And I ain't never took a liking and niggas writing words that sound like fighting. Cause I'm the type to watch them all get hyping. Cause I'm a Viking, strike him twice like lightning. So enticing, writes and hooks like Tyson. No biting, ride out with no license. No lights, it's so dark but so bright that this bright and cause cake but no icing. And I'll be the one nigga that they can't stand. Did 7 years on a handstand. Cause I got caught with the blam blam. And I had a kick like Van Damme. I don't care about your man fam. I body you when you're bad fam. Laugh in your face like nah nah. And pull off like nah nah. Nigga ready for the breakdown. Cause I'm ready for a breakdown.
I'm ready for the breakdown cause I'm ready for a breakdown.
You better have my kick now or get shot in your face with a straight pound. 7-11 loaded weapon when I'm stepping. If a nigga just back and hitting with the Smith and Wesson. When I hit him in the chest he gon' die. And he looking at me like why? You had to buy that nigga. For bothering nobody, my nigga. He wasn't trapping, he was just rapping, doing that shit for a hobby, my nigga. Homie was fronting like it wasn't nothing. The ghost spin 100 with Poppy, my nigga. Bitches, they love it, cause my shit was flooded like it was hit by a tsunami, my nigga. Yeah. My pockets is fatter than yours. My bitches is badder than yours. I keep all the bunnies around me. That's what all these carrots is for.
I keep all the bunnies around, that's what these carrots are for.
So why would I kill you, my nigga? That's what all these savages for. They run up on you at the light. Bullets go right through your passenger door. Posing this lesson cause homie was flexing like he was the only one holding a weapon like he couldn't get it. Who was you kidding? I thought you niggas would have learned your lesson. You know who you messing with? I am the son of the sister of facts. So don't get it twisted, my nigga. Facts is the nigga that play with them. I just be stating the facts. The shit that I say in my raps. Niggas, they know I'm the shit. They never get tired of taking my crap. And I mean you no disrespect. Why? So why would you take it like that? Why? Bitches be all on my dick. They stay with their face in my lap. I'm feeling like half in the 60s. I feel like I'm ripping 260. My words are so heavy, I step in Giuseppe. The bodyguard better not frisk me. The bitches is getting too frisky. Two sisters, they told me they miss me. Well, open the door. What is you waiting for? That's Melissa and Misty. I came from the bottom, but that's not the problem. The problem is, nigga, I'm still here. If we got a problem, I promise as soon as I find him, he'll be in that wheelchair. For running his mouth, I'm running his house. I tell him that you cannot chill here. If I come back tomorrow and your ass on that couch, no doubt that you gonna get killed here. I'm tired of these niggas be faking like they really making it paper. I swear by the look on their face, I can tell that these niggas is haters. The talk was so hard on the plate that it ended up breaking a razor. My daughter had walked in the kitchen and thought I was making potato. She said, Daddy, where's the butter at? Then I looked in her face, I said, look on that plate. I don't need none of that. I said, where is your mother at? She said, Mommy ain't coming back. Then she ran up and hugged me and told me she loved me. I told her I love her back. Alright, that's enough of that.
Oh yeah, 100 Goofies kills everything. I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. I hope you like my reaction. Till next time, peace.